My name is Hannah Yakura, in case you're new here. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome, welcome, welcome. Today we have a special, special video, as you can see. And I have a special guest with me.
Okay.
Introduce yourself.
I go by a lot of names.
What lot of names?
You can just call me Ma. Yeah, I had to take out my time to be here for this, you know. I'm a busy guy.
My younger brother is here on the channel today. So yeah, we're going to be rating and tasting all these flavors of Prime here. So as you all know now, like last year, Prime went crazy. Paul Logan. Is it Paul Logan?
Paul Logan and KSI.
So we want to know what the hype is about. Like, what's what they are meant to be, like energy drinks and be hydration drinks. But like everybody, I wasn't surprised that, like, even in Ireland, because I know in UK, yes, I know the main place. But in Ireland too, like everybody's drinking Prime. So I waited specifically for this YouTube video. I said I was not going to taste anyone until I review them on my channel. So here we have, finally we got 6 flavors. Like, these are the OG flavors. I think there are still more, and they still brought out a couple more. But yeah, these are the 6 like OG flavors, and we're going to be tasting them. Want to know if it's just the hype, like if it's because KSI is a public figure and like maybe just their business, or Prime is actually a nice drink. So make sure you like, comment, share, please subscribe guys. I appreciate everybody that has been subscribing and commenting and all of that. So yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into the video. We're going to be using short glasses because like we don't have clear glass cups. We only like wine, and that's too serious for this. So we're going to be using this shot so that you guys can see the color also. That was why, basically. So anyways, which one should we start with? Pick.
I don't know. I'm just interested in this, what this is, because it's just black and white, like
Metamoon. Metamoon flavor. Okay, everything I got here was for 18 euros. Everything I got here was 18 euros. So I'm going to be trying Metamoon. It's like white and black. Are we supposed to shake it? I don't know, I feel some type of way. It's like pure. I don't, this is not even see-through. This white.
This is like, yeah, this is like white.
I don't know. Okay, Metamoon, cheers.
Like, I don't even understand.
I don't understand it though. It's sweet and then it's like water at the same time.
Exactly.
And it has like maybe a fruity.
Yeah, there's one fruit, flavor. Yeah.
I don't know if it's pineapple or like grapes. I'm not sure I like it, Sha. I will not drink this on a normal day. Like, I will not just go and buy Metamoon and start drinking.
I think the aftertaste is weird. Yes, I don't know.
The aftertaste is weird, man.
Yeah.
But anyways, yeah. So next, so this one is like red, white, and blue. Ice pop is the name.
Ice pop.
So let's try it. Why do they have the same color? It's also like. I don't want to say like dirty water. But I don't know, Sha. Cheers.
Cheers.
Ice pop.
No. This is zero. This is zero, like.
No, but don't think about it for a moment.
Let me taste it again. But like the first,
it tastes like drug.
Yeah. Like,
it is like drug at first, but like when you allow it,
no, it's still a zero. Like this one is like even this is even like
better than this one. So, what would you rate this one about 10?
honestly, I'll give it a six. This
six,
one.
Bar.
Six, yeah.
I'll give it a five. This one that is like drug.
No, this one is what the hell?
Four.
I stand on my zero.
I will not also buy this. Like, I will not, like,
for 3 euros.
What am I going to do with these things after we do this video? Because what's all this wasted?
I'll tell you. It's you that will drink this thing.
No, I beg. I drink it. So, next, we're going to be trying. Pick the next one. God, the next one will be nice. Okay.
Let's go with this.
Lemon lime.
I wonder how we feel like this one will be good.
Okay.
I'm just having a feeling though.
Lemon lime.
Because of, you know, the color and lemon lime.
I hope so.
It's like, so that means it's meant to taste like
KSI lemon lime. KSI and Koluga. I don't know what people are doing.
Because what? For 3 years.
I've heard that they are good as chasers, like for alcohol. Chasers,
mixers. Okay, like mixing it. Oh,
yes, I heard that they are really good. Like, people have tasted it after the moment. This one is like so full. God.
Just imagine.
Just pour it on my
KSI, mouth. This bad production.
Why are some not so full to brim and then others are?
All the colors are the same.
No, yeah, actually, everything is changed. The same color. Everything is the same color. I don't know why everything is the same. Maybe because they are water based. Right.
So this guy basically, this is just like water and
yeah, they're supposed to be like energy drinks, but it's not giving
energy drinks.
Yes,
like,
it's the water. You're tasting prominent water.
Exactly.
And then
you know it's
like water and flavor. Like
they
now
they just mixed it and.
In Nigerians' perspective, I don't know what you all are drinking, but the ones we've tasted so far
have something against this one. This ice pop, no. They need to explain how this drink came about.
Some people drink this one, though. This red,
one,
white, and blue.
Nah.
Maybe it's because of our first time.
Maybe. It's not about. No, this
can
one.
Can you get used to that taste?
This, maybe this one I can even. Maybe after some time, but this one, no.
I have cheers. Lemon lime. Okay.
I'm laughing.
Why are you laughing?
The way you said okay, as if it's good.
No, it's not. It's better. At least better than the rest. Like, this one is, I think, like, it would be actually nice as a chaser. Like, if you mix this one with alcohol, it would be nice. It's giving that lemony vibes. It's not bad. I'll give this like a
6.5.
I'll go with 5. It's the best so far. At least a 6.5. Like, it's actually calmer.
Like, at least the mixture makes sense.
One.
Like,
yes.
Like,
I can drink this one. Lemon lime. It's not bad. 6.5, but then what are I giving you?
5.
Okay, so the next one. I haven't tasted strawberry. Strawberry, watermelon. Okay, so they mix strawberry and watermelon. Nice. Okay, that's cool. It's how like the okay. This one is the color different. It's pink.
Yeah.
I don't know why I put plenty like that.
I think this one's. I think maybe their color is like a little bit different. No, it was not.
Well, also like.
Let's see.
Okay, strawberry watermelon.
I like the color.
Cheers! Yeah.
You know, when you're trying to figure out
what the taste is, I saw this thing just tastes like water and flavor. Like, I can taste watermelon. It's not bad. Like, oh, I will not take it. Like this ice pop.
That ice pop, nah.
Like, we are using everything against ice pop.
Like, so far, ice pop is just is at the bottom. And I'm sure it's one of, like, they make a lot of sales from it. You know? compared to all these other flavors?
Strawberry is not bad. I can drink this like this.
Like, I won't just enter a store. Out of all the drinks there.
No, but this one is actually okay. I'll give this also a 6.5.
I'll give it a 5.5.
6.5. So pick the next one.
Let's go for the danger guy.
Tropical punch.
This color might be red. Also, this is like a lot of fruits. Tropical.
Mixture of different fruits. So it's giving pink too.
But like a dim.
It's also clear, but it's pink. Cheers. Tropical punch. Okay. Why is that? I feel like it's not nice. This one is okay. It's like, we have to bear in mind that it's a hydration drink. It's not like a drink. So that, I get where that water based thing is coming from.
Yes.
So we are supposed to cut them some slack for that. But this tropical punch is giving juice
vibes. Yeah, yes. Because
it's giving juice vibes.
They mix a lot of fruits, so.
Yeah, I'll give it a 7.
I'll give it. Honestly. After this guy. And like, next to us is this guy.
Are you serious?
So I'll give it a 4.5.
That's crazy.
I don't know. I think I don't just enjoy the mix of how they mix the
with water,
the fruits, and like I don't just second
guess. Yes. Okay. So you're giving it a what?
4.5.
4.5.
Yeah.
I'm giving it a 7.
It's not bad, but
it's okay. Like for me though.
Yeah.
It was okay. It's giving like juice. I think this and this lemon. I will go for them maybe like on a weird day. Because there won't be any normal day.
The thing about Prime is that like I feel when you just take it, after some time you just feel like tasting it. So that's why people buy it.
Okay, like after a period of time you feel like taking it
again. Yeah.
Okay, so all this is our first time. So the last and final flavor is blue raspberry. God, the name is sounding nice, right? And the fact is that all of them are like really cold, they're really chilled.
Exactly.
So there's no excuse to put them in the fridge overnight and all that. So, same color as majority. So blue raspberry, cheers.
Very sweet. Very. It's very sweet.
Hi.
Very sweet, like.
There's one after taste. Like raspberry-ish. I'm not sure I like this one. I don't know whether it's sugar.
Well, exactly, like, it's high. That's what I was saying. Like, and the fact that you even kept quiet, I knew that you didn't like it, because when you like something,
I'll go for it. Like,
and you see it.
Nah, raspberry. Give it a 5. That's because I'm nice, so.
Yeah, I also give it a 5. Yeah, mid. Yeah.
Maybe if I want to mix it with an alcoholic drink,
maybe it will go well.
Yeah, maybe. Hennessy or something. Maybe it's the sweetness to like have the alcohol too. So I've tasted it, and honestly, my own opinion, I really don't know what the hype is about.
It's like,
I don't know if it's because it cares, like the boxer and the YouTuber and Logan Paul, the podcaster and the boxer.
All of them, they do the same thing, wrestling. But yeah, his brother, what's the name of his brother?
Is it Logan Paul and...
What's the name of his brother?
Something Paul.
Something
Paul. Overall rating, rating. I'll just say...
It's solid 4.5. Oh, no, let me just give them 4.5. Yeah, because overall, I think they're a little bit below average because
me, I was going to give them like maybe 6 or okay, no, they had more fails though than wins. So maybe 5. I'll give it a 5. They're just mid. Like, but anyways, my overall is 5/10 for these flavors here. I don't know if the improved new release levels will be better, but if you want to see us do a part 2 of those ones, we can do that for you. Just let me know. But yeah, his overall rating is 4.5 and my overall rating is 5.
Yeah.
I feel like there were quite some misses. Like see this ice pop? I don't think I'll ever get it. This one? Nah.
Let me even taste this one.
Nah, bro. I don't think like that. But you see the ones that I could genuinely like go for? Lemon lime. Is it lemon lime? Yes, lemon lime. Tropical. I'm not sure about this. Then maybe strawberry and watermelon. But yeah, that's it for this video. We've tasted Prime. I know it's not in Nigeria.
Yeah.
So yeah, if you've been wondering what the fuss is about and like, you know, yeah, here you have it. It's not that deep, honestly.
But like,
it's not that deep.
But Monster is an energy drink, right?
Yes.
And when you taste Monster, it has water content. But like, you know, you're tasting.
The last Monster that I bought, that tropical one.
And yeah.
Yo, I think that's one of the best flavors of Monster. It's an energy drink, but.
Like the mix.
The mix, yo.
No. Obviously, you can't compare Monster to the works for them.
No, it does though, because these drinks are going crazy in this country. Guys.
Like all the top supermarkets.
Yes, you cannot walk into anywhere. Yet. Like even in school, somebody's holding Prime somewhere. I'm just like, now all those people that I've seen holding this one, I'm just like,
you.
Of all the people that he's not buying,
it was.
But yeah, people are different, I guess. Ice pop. People are different, so I guess taste buds are different too. But yeah, this is us tasting and rating Prime from a Nigerian's perspective. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please make sure you like, comment, share. I want to see your thoughts in the comment section. And if you've ever tasted Prime, also rate them down below. Let us know what you think.
Yeah.
Take care and see you guys in my next video.
Bye.